Is that Andy?
Yes, it's Andy's just gone past. This is Matt.
This is who?
Matt.
Oh, right. Let's see. Warden and his deputy. See your horseshoe cottage.
Can't go me.
Oh dear. Bit of jerky driving there, but
oh, it's just getting out of the way of a car.
Tape anyway, I mean, on you're supposed to let two cars pass there.
Tank ditch now.
Just passing tank ditch. With the potato fields on the left. Moving towards wire dump. Resuming our journey now, having waited to let a car pass. Coming up to another speed bump. Another one. joining the old road. Built in the Second World War. Made of concrete.
This is the new road. It's 49 on the new road.
Okay, post 49. This is the new concrete road. Difficult to see through this viewfinder. I think this is the junction where we join the old Second World War concrete road. Yes. And that's what we're on now. Quite a bit of sand here. Post 45, I've just been informed. I can't vouch for that, but we'll have to take it on trust. See, railway line crossing. I think there are 4 points altogether where it crosses. It's interesting to see how the line of the peninsula must have changed since the railway was last running, because quite often the lines that are left now seem to cross about 45 degrees.
Post
39. Post 39 we're here.
Recently painted by Matt.
I think someone else is taking over the commentary here, so I'll sign off. Here we are. Railway again. I think that's the last one as we go north.
No, there's actually one more.
I stand to be corrected on that. There may be one more. Coming on to the narrows now. Sea's very calm today. There's no wind.
Looks rather good actually. Post 32.
Post 32. Oh, here's some more. Another section where the railway crosses. There's the Humber.
New Road.
And we're on the section of New Road again now. Coming on towards the original bumpy bit. Which is slightly less bumpy than the new bumpy bit. Theoretically, this stretch of road can be lifted up and moved to a new location.
Post 26.
Post 26.